I've been a little worried that you might be angry with me.
For what? You're my best friend.
My dinner last night with Austin? You seemed upset.
Mary, I'm glad you're getting out. You've had a tough year. It's your turn to be happy.
I just don't want you to think that I was trying to take your place.
Austin and I have broken up. I'm not a part of his life, and he's not a part of mine.
You sure?
Sure, Mary.